These are people lining up for the night session. Friday. This is a video tour of the Western and Southern Open Grounds. I'm starting here at the main gate, the East Gate. And we have lovely flowers here. That's the Wall of Champions. And they have really nice flowers here all over the place. And right up here they have this nice sign that lists the practice schedule of people, and it also lists the order of play in the morning. And this is court 3, which is the aptly named is the third main court, the number 3 court.
Game running penalty lead by 6 games to 5.
There's actually a doubles match going on here. But we watched a match here yesterday. This is a very nice court. You can get very close to the action here. And then that's a practice court there. So I'm back out of court 3, and here's the tournament information booth. Then they have future tickets here, and they give you free sunblock, which is very handy there. And then they have a bunch of little vendors over there. Lemonade, and they have a Mercedes-Benz thing there. They're the one of the sponsors of the tournament. And then they have two giant screen TVs here that show action. More little booths here. This is at the backside of court 3. Down the aisle, down there is the East Gate. And this is the El Arco Bar. And we're looking at the main stadium, center court. And this is the food court. And there really are pretty flowers everywhere. So now I'm gonna go past these two giant screens here. And actually, I'm gonna go around the back side of center court. And this is late Friday afternoon. There is a match going on in center court, but they're just breaking for sets. And they have food and drink under the main stadium and then in the food court too. And this is the Western and Southern booth, which they're the sponsors. And this is the north side of center court. So this is fairly typical of the crowds, although there are moments right after a match is letting out. And then up here, they have the draw brackets and show the progress of people. And then they have these little beer vendors everywhere.
I have to make it.
Yeah, so.
actually. We actually don't get, this is the now the west side stadium, which we actually don't get very often. There's another entrance over here. Another, they have these all over the place showing what's going on. And this is the Robert Mondavi Wine Garden there. And they have more lovely flowers. I mean, the flowers really are nice.
Yeah.
Really haven't. I've been here 4 years and haven't really noticed how nice they are. But the gardeners really do a nice job. That's the Robert Mondavi Wine Garden there. That's the Champions Balcony there, where they appear after the final. And so, this is another main entrance here. I think this is where the players come in, actually. So we're continuing on the west side of the thing. This is the VIP parking out there. And they've got several tournament information booths, and then, another one of the little signs there, showing the action. We're now going around to the southwest side of Center Court. And we've got a volunteer lounge there. Corporate hospitality tent. And so actually, the crowd, as we've seen here, is typical, but it gets much more crowded than this right after a match lets out. And sometimes if two matches let out at the same time, it's really, really crowded. And then we have more of these lovely flowers and plants. As I said, I really hadn't noticed how nice they were.
Landscape artists, huh?
Gardeners really do a nice job. Okay, this is the grandstand court where, which is number two show court. And this is a practice session. I think this is Anna Schmidlova. This is grandstand court, where we've seen several matches, including the fabulous one today with Alexander Dolgopolov beat Burdick. So you can get very close to the action here. I continue with my video tour here. Actually, this is a part of the grandstand that's covered, where actually only VIPs get to sit. I've never been in here, but they let me in. These are box seats for the big bucks. And this is Anna Schmidlova practicing. Other people practice. So this would be actually, these would be fabulous seats covered by the sun. These would be ideal during the day. Out of grandstand here, we're now on the south side of the center court, and the practice. just work back here. That's Grant's, that's other Grant's. Here's the ESPN broadcast booth. Yeah, Mayor Joe Fernandez and Patrick McEnroe were earlier. Actually, this is a sparse crowd for in terms of, so we're now entering the food court here. I'm gonna walk around, and this is Midwest Sports where they have all sorts of gear. There's another shot of the broadcast booth. Actually, the food is very expensive here, but it's very good. More flowers. And you have these pretty things everywhere, really. It really does brighten the top. And this is a serve challenge thing. Where you can, I'm not sure how, oh, it's three serves for $5, and they'll put a radar gun on it to see how fast you are. And then these are the little vendors. As I said, most of the food here is pretty good. It's generally expensive, but this band here, which we actually could do out. Several bars in here. There's lots of space under cover, which is good. The sun is really, really strong today. And this is pretty much it. I mean, these are the highlights. More flowers here. Lots of bees over here. This is where we filmed the baby birds earlier. This is the stadium exit. This one will be filled up right after the conclusion of the Andy Murray match. And these are some more of these really pretty flowers. They're just all over the place. See, there. Just all over the place. And then we've got more there. Really nice. Activity on the road. Yeah. This is the south entrance. Got these lovely flowers here.
This way. Even with you know, no good facts. Sorry.
Here we go. We're walking up from the south entrance. Okay, we're walking up from the south entrance. This is the east entrance. Here we are at the east entrance. The line. This is Dr. Freud going through.
How are you doing? Any water?
No.
Thank you. I'm doing an at the tournament video with Rob.
That's what I just
said.
Well, you
go. Okay, I get the video. Here we are. We are in here on the first day.
Okay,
you don't need to be snapping. This is the food court at 10 o'clock. Well, yeah, it's almost 10 o'clock. No one ever. There's hardly anybody here, but this will be absolutely packed later today. And we can see they're back to Michelob Ultra this year instead of Corona. But this will be totally full later, and it's absolutely empty now at 10 o'clock. That is the main stadium. And here's the Moët et Chandon, where we're going to get Mrs. Dr. Freud. She's already salivating. And here's the ESPN booth down here. They're not here yet, but Tennis Channel's here. They're covering this wall to wall. Yeah, ESPN 2, ESPN 3. And people that are bearing you. Coming up on Grandstand.